Hi everybody, thank you for watching. So here is my CVS haul for this week. So I finally went into the store. I was actually gonna skip this week, but we just had to do a few errands today and CVS was right next to Dollar Tree. So I did go in and I did two transactions, on one on each of my cards. So I will show you the breakdown and then how much I paid. So today is the last day you can do these deals. You can try and do some of them online if you need to and you don't wanna go into the store, but some pretty good deals overall. So the first deal that I did was on the Maybelline. So on this card I got two of the baby lips. So it is buy two get a $5, it is buy two get a $6 extra buck. So I purchased two of these. They are $4.96 each, so two of them comes to $9.38. everyone's getting this $5 instant coupon from the Redbox, so you can utilize that. So I paid $4.38, I got the $6 back. Worked out to be a $1.62 money maker for those. The next deal I did was on the CoverGirl. It is spend $15, get a $6 extra buck. So I purchased one of the blush that is $7.99 and one of the eyeliner that is $7.29. So altogether it came to $15.28. I had two $3 coupons, so I used the digital coupons for this. So $3 on any eye product and $3 on any face. So they came off perfectly fine. I also had a 3 off of 12 CRT on any cosmetics. So I paid $6.28, I got the $6 back. Worked out to be 28 cents for the two of them. But that's like getting $1.50 back on beauty. So that worked out to be a money maker. The other deal I did, the Cetaphil. Basically, they are $9.79. This is something that my daughter uses. And I had two $4 CRTs. So I utilized those and then got that for $1.79. Then I also got one of the You by Kotex. They are $1.99. I had a $2 off any basically tampon, liner, any feminine product. So I utilized that and I got that for free. So basically for all these items, I spent $12.45 and then I got back $12. So I will show you on my receipt. So here you've got the Maybelline, the CoverGirl, the Cetaphil, and the You by Kotex. There are my two digital coupons. There's the $5 instant. There are my two $4 CRTs on Sildenafil. There's my $3 off 12 and then $2. So I rolled $12, I paid 45 cents, and I got back $6 for the Maybelline and $6 for the CoverGirl. On my other card, I did some of these products. So with this one, I forgot to get the Shure deodorant. The deodorant is a freebie as well. So I'll just go over what I have. So the Oreos, they are $1 each. I had a $1 off two CRT, so I utilized that. So I basically paid $1 for those, or 50 cents each. The Shure deodorant, they are $2, and you're getting a $2 extra buck back, so that's free after the extra buck. The Maybelline, I decided to get the eyeshadow for these ones. So for some reason now, these small eyeshadows are $4.59. I remember when they were like $3.89. So they just keep on increasing in price. So they are $4.59 each. Two of them came to $9.18. I used that $5 instant CRT. So I paid $4.18, I got the $6 back. Worked out to be a $1.82 money maker for that one. With the CoverGirl, same breakdown as that one. Work out to be 28 cents for the two of them. With the L'Oreal, so the L'Oreal is spend 30, get a $10 extra buck. I got one of the moisturizers that is $19.79 and then two of the cleansers that are $5.19. Altogether, it came to $30.17. I had three CRTs. So I had a $6 CRT on any Age Perfect. I had a $4 off 25 on any facial cleansers or products. And then I had the $4 instant coupon that printed for everybody last week. So I utilized all those. I paid $16.17. I got the $10 back. Worked out to be a cost of $6.17. But that's also $30 tracking for beauty. So with this one, altogether, I spent $29.63 for all these items. But then I got back $24. So the cost of $5.63. But I also have $30 here in beauty. I spent $9 in Maybelline and also $15 on CoverGirl. That's almost like $55 there tracking in beauty, and I'm sure I hit beauty with that one. So let's say I'm gonna get $6 back in beauty. So that worked out to be a money maker. So I will show you on my receipt. So here you've got the Oreo, the Shure deodorant, the Maybelline, the L'Oreal, those are the cleansers, CoverGirl, moisturizer. And so they're my two $3 CoverGirl digital coupons. There's all my CRT. So the $6 on L'Oreal, the $5 for the Maybelline, the $4 from last week, the $4 on any facial care, the $3 off 12 cosmetics. There's my Oreo. So here I rolled basically $28. I paid $1.33 and then I got back $24 in extra bucks. So that's basically everything that I got at CVS. So a really quick haul, just trying to roll extra bucks there. So on one card I paid 45 cents out of pocket, and then this other one I paid $5.63, but I'll get basically most of it back in beauty. So yeah, here is my CVS haul for this week. Thank you for joining me. Yeah.